Konnichiwa. Hello friends there in Japan. Thank you so much once again for tuning in here to my channel. This is Liam's mom. Well, I have just received an update for the first take, and this will be another group that we're going to present just for a few minutes ago or a few, And it's a Stray Kids, and they were going to sing Scars. Oh, I am so curious how they were going to sing. But friends there in Japan, if you are always here with me, thank you so much for your support. But if you are new here to my channel, don't forget to subscribe so that you will not miss any videos, okay? So let's just get started and watch for this Stray Kids. Okay.
네, 이제 저희가 두 번째 곡으로 이제 다시 돌아오게
되었는데요. Oh,
there are a lot. 다시 돌아오게 될 수 있는 것 자체가 너무 이제 영광이라고 말씀드리고 싶습니다. 와우. Yeah. 와우. 너무너무 좋았던 것 같고 그리고 올 한 해를 되돌아보며 이번에 부를 곡을 어떤 곡인지 한번 소개 부탁드리겠습니다. 우리 창빈스.
네. 저희가 이번에 부르게 될 노래는 스칼스라는 곡이고요. 저희의 아픔, 상처 그런 흉터들을 딛고 더 높은 곳을 향해 나아가겠다는 그런 포부를 담은 곡입니다.
네. 오케이. Beautiful. Well, I'm just curious because there are quite a lot. Eight members for this group. But yeah, it's so interesting. I just can see that indeed they put some scars on their faces here, but I'm so curious how they were going to sing. Oh, I get feel nervous and excited. Go ahead.
멋있게 불러보겠습니다.
좋습니다. 네. 좋습니다. 곡 자체도 되게 이렇게 뭐라 해야지 감정이 되게 쏟는 그런 곡이다 보니까 맞아요. 그냥 서서 부르는 것도 처음이잖아요.
맞아요. 맞아요.
그만큼 한번 잘 불러봅시다.
예스.
멤버들 준비됐나요?
네. 네.
준비됐습니다. 오케이. 자, 그만만 가봅시다. 오니가이시마스.
오니가이시마스.
Okay. I never cry because I know that it'll never change. 히토시레노바쇼다에타라타치츠쿠스나운도모타오레소니나르케도히토리테오노바쇼히토리타치아가르 Wow. Oh wait, wait. I'm so sorry. It seems he is going to make a rap. Ah, I am touched the way how he sing. That's so beautiful. Beautiful intro. Beautiful. Wow, I'm so sorry guys, you are really amazing. Wow, I'm so impressed the way how they sing. What a harmony, they are so young, man. But they have so lovely voices, the bending of their voices with, together with the rap. Wow, incredible. Hold on. You know, when they have this mixed combination between the English lyrics and the Japanese, I really can hear their accent so fluent, rendered really so beautiful. I love this group. Go ahead, kids.
Kiss the sun.
この心に変わりはない。進む先また涙流しても、強く手を握り向けよ、明日へと忘れ。
So lovely. I'm so sorry, kid. I'm so sorry. I don't know yet your names. I will going to discover your names exactly. I really like the way how their presentation. It's so flawless and so catchy. The rap, every one of them, they can sing and they can rap. Wow, so talented, young man.
この心に変わりはない。たとえ壊れそうでも力の限り目指す、からうんでも僕なら大丈夫。
ピュー、わー、wow, wow, 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 really, wow, wow, lovely.
이렇게 저희가 스카이즈를
네.
라이브를 이렇게 원테이크로 이렇게 부르게 되었는데요.
예, 그러니까
멤버들 어땠어요?
어, 예. 가만히 서서 부르니까 아 이게 몸이 주체가 안 되는데 계속 꿈틀꿈틀 돼가지고.
But you are doing great.
아, 아, 내적 댄스.
맞아 맞아. 오,
맞아. 처음으로.
아, okay. Okay, it seems like, wow, it seems like they get used to sing a song and they have to move their body and they dance together with the song that they are, they will dance to the song that they are singing. Wow, what a flawless rendition. So amazing kids. I don't know, they are so young, really, and they have really beautiful vocal range. I really like each one of them have different tune, but I like every translation, how they make it a rap, how they make it, there's a little bit the young man that who has a necklace, silver one, and his neck, he has really a beautiful type of voice, and he has this, the other man, that, I'm sorry, I don't know yet them, with a vocal control, he airy sounds, with a lifting with his voice. Wow, they are so amazing and top. Wow, incredible. I enjoyed and I would like to visit more about them, I think. So this is not the only thing that they have. I was going to search these Stray Kids to know more about them. But friends there in Japan, if you have requested song by this group, feel free to comment below, okay? I thank you so much for that. And if you are new here, don't forget to consider subscribing so that you will not miss any videos. Especially if, yeah, you are following with the first take, check it out here, the rest of my reaction for the first take and the rest of the Japanese artist, okay? So, arigatou gozaimashita. Take care, friends, and see you next time. Bye.